defense gave the goaltender no time to react with that quick snapshot.
Luongo's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The Penguins control from the neutral zone. Gets across, looks over his options. He's alone! He scores! Three in a row! Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 13, Nick Bonino.
Got it in the slot. Big point-blank save there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Passing one off now to Sevier. Good try there. That one caught iron. Trying to go to Kunackel. Gains the blue line. He's in. Wonderful stop by Luongo. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Good face-off win. At the point, big shot! Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pass. Florida's continuing on in their own end. Making progress up the boards.
Smart recovery
by Cullen. Nicely into the zone. Breakaway chance! Oh, tremendous stop by Luongo. Yandel slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Oh, a save there. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Cullen's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Good job on the draw. Let's it go. stoppage of play. The Panthers get the draw. Let's a shot go. He could start some danger here. The Penguins have gotten to center ice. Now it's directed to Huberdeau. Up the half wall. Huberdeau's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Penguins are going to the box for 2 minutes and the call is tripping. The Panthers get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. Trocheck's come up short on another draw. His team has two. Looking to headman up the wing. And he's all alone. Back near the blue line to Hagelin. Pass attempt to Trocheck. Big chance here. Oh, what a stop. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Pittsburgh's penalty-killing unit got a good workout at the end of the period and still more here at the beginning. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. Pittsburgh's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Penguins in possession as they travel through center ice. He throws it there. Got his stick on it. Let's it go. And it's turned aside.
Time of the goal.
Loose puck brought in by Bonino. Good place to shoot from, and he does. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Pittsburgh's done it. Back at full strength. He's all alone off the mark.
Those are opportunities you dream about. You cannot miss the net.
Looking to Yager. Pointed to Yandel. A backhand shot. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there. The Penguins up the wing, lock the puck. The breakaway. He scores! Castle